feel like they're dying.
Bro, what the fuck? I mean, what the heck? Are we streaming? Oh, yeah, okay. I don't know. Yeah. Yeah, I'm ridiculous inside. Oh my god, I can't even run, bro.
I need my cax level of 3 to even replace a window, or to even take it out.
Oh no, it's not like you'd be getting fucked, Jesus Christ. It's not like
you push me one more time.
We can really go anywhere right now.
Sick.
Because if we go anywhere, that horrible police station is gonna, you know, fucking murder us.
I'm sleeping.
There's beds over here.
Yeah.
I'm hungry, getting bored, anxious, and very heavy.
Are we all fully rested?
Yes, sir.
I shouldn't even just carry around an extra shotgun. I'm gonna leave it on the table down here.
I might scavenge for food. I might go to a house.
Yeah, there's like a neighbor right next to us. I'm gonna leave my gun.
Yeah, I'm just gonna.
What happened to all the food I put in this goddamn cupboard?
I don't fucking know, bro. I only ate some cereal. Take one of those cards if you want to take one. 50-60 zombies, I need to stop for a second.
That's nice.
Yeah, they're inside the police station as of now, but there's like a few guys coming over here.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Go.
What? I'm just getting ready to drop my bag off, but then I do die because they're getting close.
Okay. I'd not go through that front door.
Why?
For obvious reasons that you will see soon.
Okay.
If you decide to go through it.
I'm about to.
Well, good luck with that.
Motherfucker.
Motherfucker. Have fun dying.
I got it. Probably. Just need to rest. I have high exertion. I can't fucking talk.
Okay, well, there's sheets on every window.
Okay.
I'm going to go grind for,
Fire one of the cars on.
Planks. I'd probably gonna.
No, the headlights are just fucking. Oh.
No.
I think the truck is my car, so I'm gonna take the truck.
Yeah, truck. Mine's the white one, I think.
Yeah, I'm gonna just use my truck as like a battle.
God damn it, give me some fucking wood, bro.
Yeah, I've been bitten.
Bitten again.
Yep.
Yeah, you know what this fucking game makes me?
Suicidal?
Yes!
What now?
I killed 3 fucking zombies and I'm exhausted.
I am very tired.
Yeah, I'm dying.
Yo, Riley, why did you tell Lily to spam?
Cuz your ass was answering. I thought we thought you were asleep.
I mean,
per usual.
That is usually the case.
Yeah. Offense.
We gotta
all the
start
way.
Making water barrels for when the water and power turns off.
Yeah.
I think we can put them on.
I was going to cut down some trees, but you know, kill a couple zombies and you get fucking exhausted.
If I can, any of you have a can opener?
Yeah. I want it back though.
Yeah. I'm gonna find mine later, I don't know where I'm going.
can we all sleep, for the love of God?
Yeah, just look at my dog food.
Corned beef.
I'm rapidly losing weight, though. I weigh 78 pounds.
Now, you weigh what?
I weigh 78.
Twins. Yeah, I'm joining you.
I'm also depressed. Awesome.
Ha!
Alright, I'm sleeping. Oh, we have a Project Zomboid update on the update. That's awesome. It's been a really big week for us. Second to last episode of build 42 into the main code base across the rest of the team. Sounds...
I will probably be dead by the way.
Oh my god, thank fucking god.
Oh.
Feeling a little sad. I don't care. Be depressed.
Hey. Hey, Kenneth.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go chop down some trees.
I'm closer. Yeah.
Shovel. Alright, I'm gonna look for a shovel. Oh, yep. There we go. Shit. Yeah, just give me the shovel. I can carry it for like 2 minutes. Yeah, you'll be fine.
Hey, get your bitch ass away from me.
I'm gonna bury his body. In the grave. Please.
Oh, that weighs a lot more than I thought it did.
Alright, run. I'm burying his body. Look at how he dies so much.
Wish I could tell you.
Alright, that's one grave. Where are the trees?
Drop one thing. Just go to the right, and there's plenty of trees.
I see. Okay. Thank you. God damn it.
The cut on my hand's infected.
I might have some graphic disinfectant in my truck.
I'll look.
So what here or even more rain on? Holy shit, it green like rose. Yeah, I'll just have your campfire on you. Get back.
How long is it gonna take Kenneth to get back?
Man, who knows?
Are there shelves over here on the pool?
I don't know. Well, that's what I was getting them for.
Yeah, the
water
board.
And you know, walls. Yep.
Yeah, okay.
I also made a campfire, thing.
Where at?
Yeah, I just made campfire material.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
It's kind of scared you, like, put it on the top floor or something.
No.
I think the only place we can probably do it is in the, garage, because there's no, like, other floors.
I still don't even know about that.
That's what we have to do in our own base. We may have, like, the farmhouse, like, all around.
No, I was just thinking logically, like, you know, the smoke would get on top and it'd start getting hot and
that
shit.
That only applies for the, cars.
Oh.
Oh yeah, that,
okay, thanks. No shit, I need one more. Wait, barricade? I can barricade these if you want? Oh, does it go to 4? It does. Perfect. Yeah, well, we're gonna be safe as fuck. Sorta. tired.
I'm drunk.
Yeah, I am ridiculously tired. Yeah. Yeah, why?
Because I'd like you to bring out your dishes since we're doing the dishes.
Okay.
Right now.
We?
Huh?
We?
What?
Thank you.
just got off so we can get ready. Yeah, but I don't know if there's any, like, covers or, you know, cupboards. I gotta sleep, dude.
Alright, just give me a second and I will sleep as well. There's a lot of sweet meals and like stuff to grab. What's our flying pin down here? Put it in the locker room.
Did they change Instagram's background? It seems more like gray and not black.
I would not know the answer to that one.
Oh my god, I found Ficky's backup account from 2021.
I didn't know she had a backup account.
You follow it.
I do.
Oh, another backup account.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Why so many?
Oh, this is old. I don't fucking know.
Foxhole was pretty interesting last night.
How so?
Well, I played it for 4 hours, so that's something.
Oh.
Most of that time was spent loading up artillery with like one other dude, and then watching the coast. And then I lost the dude I spent like 3 hours of that with. So that I fought on like a bridge for an hour, and I watched something die right in front of me.
What?
What? Are you good yet?
Yeah, oh yeah.
You just wasted like an entire day.
It's fine.
Do you have a can opener?
I'm just gonna place this shit down, bro.
Just put it like literally in a cupboard.
I thought we had another one. I wouldn't be surprised. Okay, I'm taking some food because I'm about to go out. Just chop down some more trees after I board up the windows. My carpentry. It's literally edging me.
What?
It's so close to leveling up.
Getting levels in an axe though, because I keep fighting with mine.
Mine's not even got up a little bit.
Thank you. fried kidney beans, fuck yeah. Oh, they go with there so much, but that might not be an issue. I don't need that shit. Down for 2 fucking seconds. Not even.
Thank you. I interview with former President Trump. This week, he hosted his second annual Global Initiative Forum in New York. More than $7 billion was spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries, such as poverty, disease, and climate change. As part of the conference, Mr. Clinton agreed to his first one-on-one interview ever on Fox News Sunday. The ground rules were simple. 15 minutes for our sit-down split evenly between the Global Initiative and anything else we want to have our interview with former President Trump. This week, he hosted his second annual Global Initiative Forum in New York. More than $7 billion was spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries, such as poverty, disease, and climate change. As part of the conference, Mr. Clinton agreed to his first one-on-one interview ever on Fox News Sunday. The ground rules were simple. 15 minutes for our sit-down split evenly between the Global Initiative and our interview with former President Trump. This week, he hosted his second annual our interview with former President Trump.
Awesome. pissed. He's gonna be pissed. Oh, fuck. We'll be right back.
Yes!
I fucking left it open because I went out and you were already dead.
You
were
fucking
dead.
Bitch.
You were already dead, dude.
How did I die then? Because there was nothing wrong with me.
Maybe because you left your fucking character going for like an entire day. You probably starved to death. Think about that.
I wasn't even gone that long. I doubt it.
It's been an entire day.
Oh fucking hell.
Stay inside.
Yeah, no shit.
Get away from the fucking windows, too, while you're at it.
All of the windows are barricaded. Not inside the top one.
Yeah. Oh, god damn it, the pot of soup I got is just turned fucking rotten.
Yeah, it sounds like right above us.
It is, in fact, right above us.
Oh, great. Well, good thing. Most of the doors and windows are barricaded. It's going away. And it was. Now, you know, now it's gone, obviously. Did it duplicate?
Yeah, that's a question.
Because I have all my stuff.
Yeah, I'm like, I'm gonna bury it. It doesn't feel right.
God damn it, I lost all my carpentry skills. Oh, I can barricade the door. I'm barricading this door.
Which door? Fucking side door?
Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna put three on there for now. Which one did they break through?
One of the
Oh, I didn't barricade this one.
Oh,
not yet.
Thank you. thank you, Jesse, for following. That's awesome. It's nice to know someone who's actually watching. Thank you. Damn. Okay. Yes. Yes, Jesse, I am a boy. I am, in fact, a man.
I don't know about that.
Okay, fuck you, Riley.
Okay, I'm gonna put this in the back of my car. Which one?
Both of these.
Oh. You ain't even a fuck. I be going hard. Alright. What? Okay. Yeah, I was wondering what that stand was.
No,
I'm gonna guess he did a little roadkill.
It was accidental. I'm missing a tail light, that's awesome.
Love that.
Oh, my gas tank's not doing so hot.
Barricade this goddamn window.
I accept offers from designers. Not currently, because I'm not great on money right now. Why do you ask?
Too heavy for inventory. I'm gonna drop this real quick. Yeah, two more bodies. I'm gonna barricade this door real quick, and then I'm gonna move this back in front. Doggos are going crazy.
What?
The doggos.
Oh, yeah, they, I don't know what they're barking. Probably some people walking their dogs.
Had to, so I can barricade it. I'm just gonna put it back then. You ain't even the fuck. I'll be going hard. Bye. So it's a new song by Ice Spice. Yeah. Well, safe to say the front door is very secured. Man, I was watching How to Train Your Dragon in school today. Fire.
You're watching in school?
Yeah.
On your phone? Yes.
No, laptop. YouTube with ads, but it didn't give me any ads because, well, school. Yep. And I have AirPods, so I disconnect them, and you know. They were chill.
It's raining again.
Yeah, it tends to happen a lot, doesn't it?
Well, I think it's time when it's raining.
Alright, hold on. God damn, my fucking shoulder itch. Put it in your goddamn inventory, thank you. Yeah, the trees were not a bad idea at all.
Yeah, we have like a whole like forest area right there, so we can probably chop them down.
Yeah. And then, hopefully, eventually, we can move these lockers. Yeah. Okay, I'll probably just do the top next room, because the bottom are all barricaded and have sheets going. So... Yeah, I got all of them. Oh, wait, hold on. A rope? Oh, okay.
Good
enough? Yeah.